My name is Tristan, and I'm from South Africa, and I love the game of golf. When I saw my mother as a little bit younger, I seen her give back to people who's not very fortunate. So I want to become the best in golf and give back to them, those who doesn't have the opportunities that I have and is very poor.
I enjoy the people around me, the staff, and the housing and staying on the golf course. It's pretty amazing.
I'm afraid of the moment when I came. I was a little bit afraid of leaving my parents, not knowing the place, and things like that. But then, as I got here, the people were very nice to me, and. And then I became comfortable here, so I'm happy now. I don't have anything to hold me back. My very first memories is when I saw me and my father, we were always watching golf, very old golf, Cipriano Ballesteros, Jack Nicklaus, Ben Hogan, we always loved watching them. And then he putting the clubs in my hands, and I just got into it, I loved it. That's fine. And then God gave me this talent, so thank you to Him too. I'm thankful for being at BGGA and for God giving me a great family who wouldn't be here without them too. And I miss and I love them. Thank you. Hi, my name is Tristan, and this is the original me.